Hi, there, I'm Bailey.
It is a big drop at the bottom of that, isn't it?
It's a big block. Yeah.
He was fantastic. That was brilliant.
Come off, he did, didn't he?
Yeah. We're not at the second hill yet. It was a bit of up and down. Then we get to the second hill.
What's her name?
Amanda.
Oh, I just didn't want her to get bunched up behind. Bloody good drive. I'll pinch one of those durries if you don't mind, mate. Thanks. Thank you. Yeah.
I don't know if I can see anything back there. But...
And next.
Yeah, Benny's just fucking around with his dog and then he should be good to go.
Yeah, dog. Adrian, I think if you're behind Mark, Mark's at the top.
Yep. Oh. Hey, he's hitting it hard. And gone from sight.
First or second gear, Mark?
First.
Yeah, buddy, same deal, second gear, CDL.
No range, so it will drop into first if it needs it.
Oh, automatic, okay.
I go up first. Why? Because I'm looking to crawl.
Yeah.
I'm not looking for momentum. No, but I've got grip.
Yeah.
That's carry all. A little bit of speed about this.
Yeah, righto. Right to go. To go,
mate.
Right on. Stick to the right
hand
side.
Yeah, mate, try and stop all the rot.
No worries.
Especially at the top.
Stop standing fucking DT.
Yeah.
Stop standing.
Righto, we're up.
Alright, mate. He's on your small hill, this one. When you're ready, Rob.
Yeah,
more rock.
Ma'am.
Not you, Ian.
Going up there,
yeah, you're going to have to carry a bit more speed, Rob, and keep over to the left side of that gully.
He's left, you're right. Hang on, no, no. Let him explain it. One person on the radio is enough.
Your left or my left, Mark?
He's got it.
You're right.
Last time I come up this hill.
Yep.
Thrown all over the place. Not violent.
Dude.